This is actually so crazy. Look at the inside of my windshield. You see all these water droplets? You would expect it to look like this. But the way the Model X windshield is tinted from the factory makes it look like this. A lot of early Model 3s also had this type of glass, but now the Model X is the only Tesla being built with this.